The definitive anime tier list. Or anime opening tier list. Let me correct myself. But I guess we could start with Bakugan. Bakugan's such a stupid fucking choice, but I wanted to put it on here anyways. And like, I of course I had to get, like, you know, Drip Dan over here too. Of course I had to get that, bro. Two worlds Yeah. Yeah, we like Bakugan. Bakugan. But I mean, like, is it turn this shit up level? Or is it like A tier, bro? Cause turn this shit up level is obviously like S tier. Or I honestly, like, shit, turn this shit up and S tier might be different tiers. Hold up. We might have to make turn this shit up and S tier a different tier. Like A? Yeah, but I mean, it's Bakugan. What are you gonna do? But I mean, I agree. Cause it's just like, it's more, I think it's more like the nostalgia, and it's like really short too. Yeah, I agree. I mean, hey, A tier, perfectly fine for the Bakugan opening, bro. All right. Next up is Beyblade. I think they're mostly the same. Beyblade, like, yeah, what's gonna go, you burst, Metal Fusion, bro. Metal Fusion. This is a banger. This is 40 seconds. This is the 40 seconds one I meant. Beyblade, let it rip. Woo! That right there. Metal Fusion, let it rip, bro. I think I gotta put this one in, like, the turn it up, man. Or turn that shit up, bro. It's Beyblade, bro. Turn that shit up works too. I feel like has to be bottom of turn that shit up though. Like, depending on, like there are other bangers here that I'm going to be putting in turn that shit up, bro. 1000%. So we're gonna put it in turn that shit up. There's like, it's like the bottom. Next one up is Black Catcher for Black Clover. If I remember correctly, this one's pretty solid. Oh, yeah, it's this one, yeah. It slaps. It slaps. I will agree. I mean, I wouldn't disagree. I mean, I'd put it in A. I mean, we can go back and reconfigure where everything is when we finish, like, getting to everything. All right, next up is Asterix. Yeah, we already know this one is a banger, bro. We played enough, bro. We don't need to play all of it if we know what it is. Well, what are you thinking, Avia? B, you bitch! Wow, I'm disappointed. A, okay. A, I mean, I got asterisks above, you know, Bakugan, bro, personally. But we can settle with that. Okay. Next up is Bungo Stray Dogs. And I haven't watched this anime yet or listened to this opening before. So, yeah, Under the Tree or whatever. I haven't listened to this one. Actually, first time listening to. So let's go. Bungo Stray Gods. Yeah. I did it twice, too. Okay. Heavy off rip. A above Bleach? Fuck you! I mean, I do admit this kind of slap, bro. This dude's love. I'd put it in A. I'd put it in LA at least, bro. At least. Man wants B. B fine. All right. Okay. Damn. Next up is Code Geass Colors. Colors is a banger, bro. Yeah, banger. I don't know how y'all think about it, but I think it's a banger, personally. B or A? I mean, okay. Let's just go, like, next is Death Parade. I got one place where this is going, bro, and it's going to go there, bro, I don't give a fuck. At all, bro. A or S immediately? What? That's all I need to hear, bro. I mean, personally, I'm turning that shit up. I want to turn that shit up, but I mean, we can put in an S. We can put in an S for now. Demon Slayer C trash? Damn, immediately? Damn, nigga. Okay, relax. I mean, the song's fine. Turn that shit up. Is that what you're saying? Turn that shit up, nigga? Really? I don't know. I mean, it's good. I never watch this, but this OP fucks, nigga. Relax, bro. Like, it sounds good. I agree. But I wouldn't say it's above Flyers, bro. I personally would not say it's above Flyers at all, bro. A, B, or C. We're gonna go A then. Easy peasy. We're gonna go A then. Or S. Or S. If Demon Slayer goes in S, we're moving Bakugan to S. A is fine. Okay. All right. Now we're getting into another not good anime. Don't know why this is here, but I mean we're doing it anyways. Domestic Girlfriend. Oh no. Hating is an art. Exactly. I've definitely heard this before. I've heard that part with the pianos, man. Ew. Yeah, exactly. Okay. What I have to say about this is that separated, if you separate this from the anime, it's like a C song, but since it's attached to Domestic Girlfriend, it is going to a D. It has to be D. Dora opening, bro. Yes, sir. This one in a particular spot. A or S no higher? Shut up. A? Y'all think this is an A? That is insane. S, never mind. Are you changing it to S because I was criticizing you for putting an A? Are you doing that? Don't do that. Say what you want. Put it where you want. I'd put it here. This is a fucking turn that shit up song. Personally, it was my first time listening. I changed my mind while listening. Good. As you should. Next up is the Fire Force OP. Yeah, season 2 opening 2. Yeah, that would be 4. Yeah. All right. Is it not gonna? Okay, that was a good sound. Okay. Yeah, it's okay. I only know it from a terrible fan service compilation. That's crazy. So that's why you're saying it's good? No, you're asking, is Fire Force good? Fire Force is not, in my personal opinion, good. That shit kind of flopped. The only times I've seen clips is from of this anime is memes. It's mid. I agree, Sav. This shit's ass. The song, I mean, it's better than Domestic Girlfriend song, OP. It's definitely better than that shit. That's definitely 100% better than that, bro. C or E. Next up is Fullmetal Alchemist. Is that, again, Domestic Girlfriend is for niggas that have zero life. Man. This one's like a vibe, yeah. Full Fullmetal Alchemist do be slapping, bro. Do be slapping. B or low in A. I mean, yeah, I'd say B. It's like it's pretty iconic. I agree with the B. I mean, shit, it's Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood. What do you expect? I love FMA, but personally, I think there are other bangers. Exactly. I mean, this one's interesting, right? Teacher Onizuka, let's go. Yeah. This is some G shit right here. But what y'all thinking, man? What y'all thinking? I gotta know the opinions of the niggas that probably haven't seen this first, bro. A or S? Okay, interesting. Surprise. Okay, okay. What about you, Yakum? B or C? Damn, nigga really went B or C. That's crazy, bro. B? Yeah, I mean, yeah, okay. All right, next up is this Honda-kun? Yeah, Honda-kun, the Liberty. Why the fuck is this heavy metal, bro? Hello? I was not expecting heavy metal for this, like, slice of life show. Or, like, not heavy metal, this heavy shit, bro. Goddamn. Yeah, this shit slap. This shit slap. This shit slap. This shit slap. Where are we putting this? Where are we putting this, man? Where are we putting this shit, bro? I'd say it's at least A or S. Okay, okay. What about the rest of y'all? A? Okay. I think most of us already know Departure, but I mean, we're gonna play Damn, it's only 45 seconds? Okay. We can listen to this. Why is it in 144p, bro? What the fuck is this? It didn't change. Poverty Wi-Fi, exactly, bro. Interesting. Interesting, bro. The Let It Rip is weak. Yeah, like, it's kind of like, it's like, it feels like, you know, when they remember when they like redid like the Pokemon theme, a new nigga singing, oh, I catch 'em all, like that type of shit. It was like a new nigga singing that. It was just like, I don't know, man, it didn't feel the same. Yeah. You saying F to this, Sav? Really? Mid? I don't know, man. I can't agree with that personally. The departure slaps. I wouldn't say it's like up here. Wait! Whoa! 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 You can't! Why? 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 Why did you time Sav out, bro? What the fuck, you can't? I didn't say you should time him out. What? This nigga just silenced you. You were saying too much, I guess. I did not order that, bro. I did not order that hit, bro. Which is mid. I can't agree that it's mid, but like I will not say it's like better than everything else here. Yakim is silencing the people's voices. Yakim's out here silencing people, bro. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, he did it. Are you okay? Wow. All right. I like how, like, all this time y'all arguing about Hunter Hunter and you keep muting. I've just been trying to get the shit to play. Yeah? Okay. There's just a lot of ladies with just big boobies in the series, huh? I haven't seen the series. That's crazy. It's kind of hard. That nigga has a huge, humongous ass nose. That shit slapped. What the fuck? I'd say like A or B. I'd say A or B. That was kind of good. That was pretty good. What y'all got on that OP? Or were y'all not listening because you were more prioritized? with making fun of Yakim.
Okay, C. S this bangs? Exactly. I agree. I wouldn't say S, but I mean, what the fuck is that? Evon Propane Genesis Evangelion King of the Hill anime opening, bro. What the fuck? That's clearly above Hunter x Hunter right there.
JoJo's Great Days. Propane Genesis. Hold on. I'm gonna...
Changing up your usual...
Fuck you! Surprise you. Rum Chata, bro. Rival,
or more of a wild card. Or...
This is above Hunter x Hunter right here. Propane! Yeah. Damn, we don't have fucking, I just realized we don't have Neon Genesis Evangelion here. But fuck Neon Genesis Evangelion. We got Propane Genesis right here, bro. We got Propane Genesis right here. That we're adding that to the list right now so I can put that bitch on Turn It Up right now, bro. This right here is Turn That Shit Up. Turn That Shit Up. All right, JoJo's Great. Yeah, Great Days. Yeah. See? Yo. Damn, Omniscient Reader saying C to everything, bro. Goddamn. Cause it's gay? Yeah. I mean, it's alright, you know. It's okay. Yeah, I gotta put that up here, bro. I gotta put that up here. Yeah, that looks more right. Link click opening.
It didn't take too long to realize something has changed in the back of my mind. Your eyes, there ain't nowhere left to hide behind. Time no longer flew like it was when the flash froze everything before. Without you, I don't know if I could take this road. And I'm about to lose my mind. Every minute that I dive back in time, every single existence rewind. Dive back in time.
Interesting that they did this one in like English. I mean, I've listened to this one. This is a banger to me personally. But I mean, I'm still surprised they did this one in English. Looks like some BL shit. So I mean, it's not. There we go. There. Yeah, fuck it. Fuck. Is it still? Yeah, it's Silhouette. Crazy that Naruto took this long. But I mean. There's a bunch of other Naruto ones. Like, I could have done Bluebird, but I mean, this is the one that, like, from, like, someone chose this one instead. We had enough. Man, if it was Bluebird, it would literally be up here, bro. But this one isn't Bluebird, so it's going down here. Yeah, this game, bro. No game, no life. Yes, S tier, bro. As to be expected. Nah, Avia, what the fuck is that? Hold up, we're pausing right now. What the fuck is that, Avia? What is that? What is that E, Avia? What is that? You shouldn't do that. No, you shouldn't do that. I mistypes? Yeah, you better mistype. Nigga, why? You need to relax! Exactly, you said. He is not right next to S. It's like one down. One down to the left, bro. Alright, next up is Origami. A, B, or S, nigga. Yeah, we understand what they're cooking. We understand what they're cooking. Yeah. Hope. We're going with Hope. One Piece E. Damn. Already, nigga? Damn. We haven't even listened to this song yet. OP 20 is peak. There we go. Merry Christmas, Idanya. What did this nigga just say? Got OV hentai. What? Because Omi is trash. God damn. Got. Are you saying, do I have hentai OPs here? No, I don't. I don't. I don't like this type of OP. I mean, it's not okay. It's not bad, right? But I don't think it's up there with the S tiers that we got. In my personal opinion. It's not up there with, like, No Game, No Life opening, bro. Personally. Or the Doro opening. Nigga, what are you saying?
I don't know what you're saying to me.
No, it's not bad, but it's just not A. One Piece is ass, goddamn. Low B at best. Okay. We can go over... I'd say, like, above Great Days. Yeah. This one right here should be, like, S. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, we know this is S tier, but we already know it's S tier, nigga. We already know. We already fucking know it's S tier, nigga. Turn it up. Ooh, yeah, you... Yo, S tier or turn it up, bro? Either, to be honest, yeah, I agree. I put that shit up there. Hell yeah. I haven't checked out Orient before. So far, the list is pretty solid. Trash, at least, bro. I'm surprised. I mean, shit, we still got... Orient OP. Okay. Hunter Hunter could go in trash. I don't know. No. I don't know. This one feel kind of like... It kind of feel generic, bro. I'll be honest, bro. It kind of feel like... A lot of action anime openings, bro. I really kind of feel like that. That is like, you know, like those like middle of the road action anime that usually don't get a second season or, you know, or are just like semi-popular, you know, aren't like, you know, on that tier. Now we got a Pokemon's Pokemon. Let's go. I hate 480p niggas, bro. But I mean... Yes. I don't think it deserve anything other than an A, bro. Or below an A. It
hopefully y'all are gonna be, you know, normal individuals.
We got Radiant. What is it? I follow the dude that makes this series on Instagram. I haven't talked to him though about it. You can't tell if it's like Nazi Akeem or just the chat being broken. It's probably a mixture of both, to be honest. Damn, a long title sequence, nigga. We gonna I don't remember finishing this anime. Like,
if I remember correctly, yeah, I don't think I finished this anime, but I mean,
eh, I think it's probably better than the Orient's OP though, but I mean, feels kind of generic to me. I mean, I agree. I feel like it's more like it's, I feel like it's slightly better than Orient. I feel like it's like in the same category of just like anime that sound the same. We're just going to go see the middle of the road it, I guess. Ranking of Kings. This anime slaps. I fuck with this anime, bro. I didn't even talk that entire time because I love that one so much, bro. Dude, I love Ranking of Kings openings, bro. It's, they're both really good. Me, that's an S. For me, that's an S, bro. But I mean, hey. Yeah, I'll put it above. Fuck, I'm putting it above Doro, bro. Yeah. Yeah. Now we get banger. Now we get easy, turn that shit up, bro. Easy, turn that shit up. The Sword Art Online opening, bro. The definitive tier list, part one. This is part one out of, like, however many parts I end up doing. Because it I be forgetting a lot of the openings. Damn, it looks like terrible. Here we go. Turn it up, Yiki, let's go. It's a tie between trash and turn the shit up. Turn that shit up, bro. Wait, what I could do is I could say this. This is what, like, we're gonna change what trash is called to turn that shit off. There we go. That's what trash can be. Turn that shit off. You know, so there's like a balance, bro. The only one that should be turn that shit off is Sword Art Online, bro. Oh yeah, it's Steins Gate hacking into the gate. Why? Okay. Yeah, I went for the glitch off rip. It just sounds weird a little bit. Now it's fine. Turn that shit off! This sounds like it's like an acquired taste, bro. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm put this shit in E because it sounds like it's an acquired taste, you know, acquired, you know, hearing, bro. Like, I'd probably say above Domestic Girlfriend because fuck. There, we're changing this now. Fuck Domestic Girlfriend. Fuck Domestic Girlfriend, bro. But yeah, like, I agree. It's unique. I just don't vibe personally with it, bro. Interesting. Someone actually put up Undead Unluck the opening, bro. This song's actually just called 01, which is like insane. Like, they didn't even like try to name it anything. They were just like, yeah, 01. Not that it's bad or anything. It just like didn't have the time yet, man. And I just don't think it had like time to sink in yet, bro. It's good though. It's good though. I like the song. But what do y'all think? Okay, B. It looking like the consensus is B. I mean, I agree with B just because, like, I don't think it had any amount of time to, like, for niggas to actually, like, you know, start listening to it, you know? Like, this shit's still releasing, bro. Like, come on. What are you doing? I'll just drop it right in the middle. Fuck it. All right. Finland Saggy. Turn this shit off. I knew Sad was gonna say it. I knew it. I don't know if it's turn this shit off though, level though. Right, the DMC opening. But y'all say a D, really? I mean, I feel like it was good. Like, the song was good. Damn, y'all going D? That's crazy, bro. Okay. I ain't gonna argue with it, bro. I don't really care. because this is a cumulative. This is a, you know, a collective, you know, definitive list, bro. Part one, obviously. Part one. Because this is gonna get massive when we, you know, add more shit to it for another stream and shit. Yu-Gi-Oh! Theme song, let's go, bro. Buy me song, good. It's too short, though. I feel like it has the same problem with, like, the Bakugan thing, though. I'd say it's definitely better than the Bakugan one. It just doesn't go the distance, man. It doesn't go the distance. It's time to... I don't know. We need to choose. We'll just put in S for now. Yu Yu Hakusho. Okay, hot take with the Yu Yu Hakusho opening.
The English one is better.
I'm sorry. It just hit a little differently, bro. Absolute fucking banger. Not that the Japanese one is, like, you know, bad. It's just English one just, you know, went stupid. Went fucking sicko mode. But I earned it up. Exactly, bro. The final three of today. Anyways, of this one. All right, Overlord, Voracity. Can be eaten, even if you. You know, that's a crazy ass, like, you know, mid of the song to say, bro. And you think it'd be eaten even if you say no? That's actually disgusting, bro. Banger. Absolute banger. It's going and fucking turn that shit up, bro. It's going to turn that shit up, boy. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, bro. Hell yeah. That is a banger right there, bro. That is a fucking banger. Turn it all the way up, bro. Turn it all the way up. All right. Kakaguri. Deal with the devil. I think it was the first one. Oh, yeah. You said the first one because everyone else, everything else sucked. Okay. Now let's go. 1, 2, 1. Eat them. Just like that. Hey, yo. I'm losing? Yeah, you're kind of losing, bro. That wasn't that great. That wasn't that great, bro. I'll be honest. Yeah, you're getting outvoted, bro. This is when we vote you out of the, like, off the island in Total Drama Island, bro, for this, bro. This is when we do that. I'm going to have to put you in C, bro. I'm going to do C. I'm sorry, bro. That wasn't like, you know, great. The last opening of this tier list of part one is a Death Note opening. Whatever, at least SAO got shit on that. Hey, Crossing Fields is better than every goddamn thing on this tier list. Yeah. Okay. Obvious banger right there. Obvious banger. It could be either S or A tier, easy peasy. I wouldn't say turn that shit up. I feel like it's like slightly below it. B? Okay. Reasonable in all honesty. I'd say it's like B to S, 100%. I mean, since it's like B to S, I'd just put, let's just put in A. Let's just put in A and call it a day. Any adjustments y'all would like to be made to this list? But I'm not making another tier, bro. We gotta use the tiers that we got. SAO being the only one that turned that shit off is very happy. I mean, still clears half of the list. I don't care, but I mean, we're putting it there for this meme. Any other adjustments? Like, do we want to move niggas around in A or B or C or whatever? Do we want to do that? But yeah, there's a few I forgot, like the Tokyo Ghoul one. There's Neon Genesis Evangelion, but King of the Hill cleared that, so it doesn't matter. And there's a bunch of other ones I forgot, but I mean, we can just do another one. Anyways,